I am Bishop Shelton Faub, Bishop of the Diocese of Houma-Thibodaux, and I'd like to invite you to participate in an event that is called The Light is On for You. The Light is On for You invites us to undertake the Sacrament of Reconciliation, to make a good confession. Across our diocese this coming Wednesday, December the 20th, confessions will be available in our churches. I invite you to check with your local parish to find out what times that evening confessions will be being heard in the church. You know, like you, I too am a sinner, and I regularly go to confession. And before I approach the sacrament, there's always a little bit of embarrassment for that which I have done. But in the midst of the sacrament, I really come to know God's joy and peace. Because the sacrament is not necessarily about judgment or embarrassment. It's really about the joy that comes from God's forgiveness. And so if you regularly go to confession, or even if you've been away from confession for many, many years, I invite you to participate in The Light is On for You, to make a good confession. If you've been away from the Sacrament of Reconciliation for a while, I invite you to come back to this sacrament that is not about judgment or condemnation, but is about rejoicing in God's mercy. And so if you regularly go to confession, or if you've been away for a long time, I invite you to our diocesan website. And there, under Why We Confess, you will find some wonderful resources about how to make a good confession, such as an examination of conscience. We've been focusing on the Sacrament of Reconciliation during this Advent season in the Why We Confess video series. Building on that, I want you to know that the light is on for you. To know God's love in making a good confession as we prepare for the coming feast of Christmas. God bless you and keep you.